I think the key takeaway is that more detail needs to be put on the instruments that should be available to improve education. But more generally, the takeaway is that if Latin America is to grow faster, it needs to be responsible on various fronts, of course, the macroeconomic issues, fiscal responsibility, but combined with social programs that diminish inequality and also with a greater emphasis on productivity, so that we get more out of the resources that we have.